because
hey, tell me Mike Zimmer is not a savage. Tell me, Mike, did you see that interview?
Tell me what he did. You tell me.
You didn't see that? You didn't see that interview?
I must
have. Bro.
Do you think you want to get a look at Mond next week?
Not particularly.
Mike, why don't you want to get a look at him?
I see him every day.
I was like, whoa. And I played under Zim. He was a D coordinator in Cincinnati. And he was like that at one point. I thought like Zim didn't like anybody because he didn't, like, he would just look at you. We talk shit to him in practice when we would kill the DBs.
Right.
And he would just kind of look at you like, shut the fuck up. But he was actually really cool. But he's always been that matter of fact. Will Kellen Mond play next week? No. Why? I see him every day in practice. It's like, if you're Kellen Mond, you like, please get him up out of here.